Would you like to know how great it was to be the richest man during the California Gold Rush in 1848 to 1855? It was like a sunrise on a Sunday morning. My name is Samuel Brennan. I was the first millionaire during the California Gold Rush. I was happy as a tick on a dog when I heard James W. Marshall discovered gold at Sutter's Mill in Coloma, California. This was my chance to strike it rich in my own way. I set up the only supply store in John Sutter's Fort. This was mighty close to the gold fields. I put some gold in a tiny jar and headed back to San Francisco. When I got off the ferry boat, I waved my hat in the air and I yelled, "Gold! Gold from the American River!" This caused over half the men in San Francisco to pack up and leave to Sutter's Mill and right into my store for gold finding supplies. Well, at first, all the prospectors could find gold just lying around the riverbanks. But as more men came, they had to find gold by panning for it. Panning for gold is a simple process. I wouldn't want to do it myself, but anyway, you scoop up the gravel from the river and give the pan a shake. If you're lucky, you find gold at the bottom of the pan. This is what you call panning for gold. And guess who sold them the panning supplies? You guessed it, it was me. I purchased those pans for only 20 cents and turned around and sold them for $15. Now that's a $14.80 profit. I sold picks, axes, shovels, jars, sifters, and packing supplies. After a while, we had so many men looking for gold, it was hard to find. Large equipment such as hydraulics was used to find the gold. That sent all the men running to my store yet again. Yep, business was good. Around town, the gold seekers were called 49ers, since most of them came in the year 1849. I called them my greatest customers. The mining town turned into something else. Actually, it was quite scary at times. Towns were mostly men, and living conditions were real poor and nearly lawless. We had around 300,000 people from all over the world. They came from China, and they came from Peru, Chile, Latin America, Australia, and even Europe. Why, I hear the gold rush was considered one of the biggest economic changes in American history during the 19th century. Well, I know that to be true because I became one of the richest men of that time.